Hey friends, and thank you so much for coming to hang out with me today. So we're going to be doing a head swap on one of my favorite fashionistas, and she is a curvy fashionista. She has this gorgeous hair that I have on no other doll, so I really wanted to give her a made-to-move body, maybe give her some freckles and stuff down the road, but I really, really want to work on this doll. So we're going to test her out with the new 2021 made-to-move curvy doll. I'm really hoping this works, so cross your fingers and just pray that it works because I really, really love this doll and I hope it works out. So here's a look at the Made to Move 2021 Barbie. I do have her already as is as my mini me, but I do really love this doll. The only problem I'm finding is that her skin is more of a yellow tone, so it is a little bit harder for me to find matches. So if you found some skin tone matches between dolls, let me know in the comments down below. I would love to know. So just in case things go south, I went ahead and I picked up one more doll out of my collection that could possibly work as well, but I'm still rooting for the other doll because I really want to see her on that body. So let's go ahead and see if it actually works. Cross your fingers. Here we go. And here she is. Guys, I think she came out so pretty. Now, in certain lighting, you can tell there is a difference in the skin tone, but it's not too bad. Like here, you can kind of see that her head's a little bit darker. But honestly, when I took photos of her, you really couldn't tell that much. And it's really going to be hard to find a skin tone doll that's going to match with this body. I've tried looking through my collection and no luck yet. So I really hope you guys like it. I personally do. I think it'll work. I think she can pull it off. And I don't know. I just think she looks so pretty. I love this doll and I'm so glad that I can give her a made to move body. So here I went ahead and gave you some different lighting so you can kind of see how her skin tone looks in a different lighting. So you can see that it is a little bit darker, like I said, in the head, but still, it's not too bad, not too bad at all. So I'm really proud of how she came out, and I really do like this outfit on her too. So this is what she looks like. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please don't forget to give me a big thumbs up and subscribe for more videos to come. And I'll see you guys in the next video.